how to handle police encounters. This comes in two parts. If you've not done anything wrong, it's easy. Stay calm, be friendly, talk to them openly. If you have done something wrong, try not to act suspicious. You can still be friendly, but any questions they ask, aside from what's your name and how you're doing, you need to not say anything at all.